Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this quick tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can compare strings in Microsoft Excel. Take a look at here, I have data in column A and I have in column B, and I want to compare both of them to see if they are exact match or if they are case sensitive matching. So simply I'm just going to compare if both of them are exact match. I'm going to show you two formulas. In the first one, it's only going to show you if it's exact match and it is case sensitive. So if you have lowercase and uppercase, it will say it is false. So, and the second one, it's not case sensitive, but it will also show you if the data is exact match or not. Okay, so here goes the first formula. Okay, in C1, let me write exact. You'll see the recommendation. Now select the cell A1, comma, and select cell B2, then close parenthesis, and if you press enter, it says false. That means the first cell in A1 I have hello and in B1 I have hell. That's why it's not matched. So the result is showing me false. Okay, and if I drag this, and it will say true and false depending on different things. First one, it will check for exact match. Second one, it will check for the case sensitivity. Okay, and this one is case sensitive. And now let me show you another formula which will give you the same result but without the case sensitivity. Okay, now if I write A1, now take a look at here, equal to the first one and equal to the second one, and if I press enter, it says false because the first one is hello and the second one is hell. And if I drag this formula, take a close look here, in the cell A2 I have good, which all in uppercase, and in cell B2 I have also good, which is all in lowercase. So when we use this formula exact, it shows false because it was case sensitive. But if we see here, it says true because it is not case sensitive, but both of them is looking for the exact match. Okay, this is what I wanted to show you. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, check out this playlist, and make sure you support the channel using this link. See you in the next video. This is Kazi signing out of Excel 10 tutorial. Thank you.